Hey, what's up guys? In this video, we'll show you how to fix app not installed issue on Android devices. So when you try to install any application from Google Play Store or any third party application from your Android phone, you will see this kind of error.
Before moving further, like this video, click on subscribe button and you have to click on the notification icon, click on all. So you will get the notifications for all the upcoming videos.
So we want to install FB Light. We'll tap on FB Light and we'll tap on install. And here you can see the error, app not installed. So we'll show you three methods. You have to adopt these three methods to fix this issue. In method one, you have to open your phone settings. Scroll down, tap on apps and notification, and at the bottom you will see permission manager. Tap on it and you have to allow necessary permissions. Scroll down, you will see here additional permissions. Tap on it. You have to allow all these permissions. In method 2, you have to open your phone settings again. Scroll down, tap on security, and here you will see option Google Play Protect. Tap on it. So after opening Play Protect, at the top right side you will see settings icon. Tap on it. Here you will see two options, scan apps with Play Protect. You have to disable this one. Tap on turn off. And second option will automatically also turned off. So this is the method 2. If you're still facing any kind of issue, you have to open Play Store. Tap on your profile pic. Tap on settings. Tap on about. At the last, you will see Play Store version. Tap on update Play Store. And you have to update your Google Play Store version. So after adopting these three methods, now you have to try to install the application. I will try to install the same application. We'll tap on install. Here you can see installing. Here you can see app installed successfully. Now we'll tap on open. And here you can see the application is now working fine. So in the same way, you can also fix app not installed issue on all Android devices. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe our channel for more useful videos.